So being recognised by the readers of Q magazine, how does that make you feel?
Yeah, it's very humbling, obviously, you know, because I do what I do anyway, you know. So it's a privilege to do it for a living. And so to get some kind of honour for it is, you know, it's a treat, you know. Yeah, and wasn't expecting it.
And you started out a while ago. I mean, when you started out, did you ever predict that you'd be, you know, going so strong?
I don't know about going so strong. Probably not. No, I thought I'd be still going. I don't know how strong I thought I was going to be, but no. When I started out, me and the Smiths were making quite unusual music, I think. It wasn't really sort of very much like the pop music of the day, you know. It wasn't very sort of show busy, you know. So it's quite unconventional. So to sort of still be doing it is quite a surprise.
Who do you rate nowadays? Who are you listening to?
Oh, I think there's always going to be amazing music coming out. I think the UK is really an amazing place considering the size of it. I like Palmer Violets quite a lot. I've got a band called Childhood opening for me on my tour at the moment. And there's a band called Many Speech who are really good. There's Telegram. There's a lot of new bands around. And I still really like The Clash and a lot of people like that, Motown and Northern Soul and all that. So on and on it goes. You know, I'm a fan of everything, really.
We're hearing Noel Gallagher's going to join you on stage tomorrow. Is that true?
Everybody's asking me about that. I've actually no idea where Noel is. I don't know where he is on the planet. But, you know, we have a habit of bumping into each other, like, at pretty interesting times. So I might see him. You know, he knows the chords to my songs anyway, so, and I know the chords to his. So, it, you know, he's always welcome.